Thank you. damn, are they the one of one colorway New Balance skate shoes? Hell yeah. We're giving you the opportunity to smash stuff with a baseball bat, Wellington. We give you a bat, we'll give you 1 minute in this room.
Oh, what a waddler?
All legal. If you've never bashed or smashed other people's stuff with a bat, you haven't lived. Maybe you're going to a job that you don't particularly like, you've got a manager that sucks. Maybe you have to use WebEx or Cisco Microsystems, or maybe, God forbid, Microsoft Teams. Maybe you have to do time tracking software. Oh God, maybe you've got to track your time. Maybe you're a consultant. Maybe you've got a shitty manager. Maybe you've got to manage shitty people. Take out all that stress, all that resentment, all that anger with a baseball bat and a washing machine. I've been told, thumbs up. Let's go find out what the bit on our next contestant are going to be using as their weapon of choice. So let's find out what industries these two work in to find out if there's rage in their heart. What industry do you work in?
Construction.
A short blonde woman in construction. I'm sure life is incredibly easy for you. I'm sure no one speaks down to you. And you? I'll try it again, basically, for that, what I just said. Let's get that right. Yeah, actually, no, you're probably
right. Enjoy your walk, buddy.
Two statuesque angels are about to go in there. Greek shit, a bunch of stuff. They work in construction, so they know how to deal with bullshit. Let's see if they can swing a steel pipe. I'm going to give them 1 minute in there. Where's their weapons? Someone give them a pipe. Or a baseball bat. I know, two steel pipes incoming. They work in construction, but now they're going to transition into destruction for about 60 seconds. They're going to count it down from three. And they're going to go absolutely hand. They're touching tips gingerly. Three, two, one. Let's smash it, girls! Hell yeah. Let's get it, girls. I want to see that keyboard crying for mercy. Real good body work on that washing machine. If you've ever found your load of washing still wet in the morning, the dryer didn't work, you've got the ability for you to take out that rage. Oh, good strategy. She's picking back up the printer, laying the pipe into it. Really backs up for the ladies. We've got 20 more seconds. No mercies. No mercy. Let's keep going. 15 more seconds. Oh, yeah, 6 of them. 5, 4, 3. That's the sound of destruction. That's time. Thank you very much, ladies. Let's give them a round of applause. What a wonderful job.
I want to push it to get down, man.
Thank you.
you.